Hi, I'm Vince Vitrano. Heavy rain is gone, but we are going to have to wait until about Wednesday to see the sun. Cloudy and breezy today with showers, high of 53 degrees. Cloudy, scattered showers again tonight, low down to 48. Lakeshore flood advisory continues from Sheboygan down to Kenosha until 7 o'clock tonight. Big waves again crashing ashore. This morning, city crews in Port Washington spent time clearing mud and debris from the marina area. To coronavirus in Wisconsin, hospital numbers continue a gradual but nearly week-long rise, now up to 379 people hospitalized across the state of Wisconsin with confirmed cases of COVID-19. That is down from a peak of 446 hospitalizations in early April, but it is up from a recent low point of 298 cases on May 6th. City of Racine just opened its first community testing site. It is free. You don't need to be showing symptoms. You do not need an appointment. Testing is going on at Festival Hall from 9 a.m. until 6 p.m. This one is Monday through Friday. City of Milwaukee still operating two sites near Midtown Center on the north side, the other on South Chase Avenue near UMOS. Those sites are open 11 a.m. until 8 p.m. Monday through Saturday. The University of Wisconsin system is planning to have students return to campus this fall. UW schools are working on plans to test students for COVID-19. Marquette University is also planning to welcome students back. MU is changing its calendar, however, sending students home for the semester at Thanksgiving and then conducting those first semester exams online.